I mean, yeah, if your diet's bad enough, I'm sure you can manage to get scurvy if you really, really want to. It's a strange ambition that you've got, but no, I'm sorry, I can't state my support on this particular endeavor. Please don't get scurvy. This has been a public service announcement. How's it going, Garrett? That's a good start. Here we go. Perfect. Yeah, there's been a few world records tonight. This is a brand new category, the one that I'm running right now, so as long as I finish it, it's a world record, so it doesn't even really count, I think. But we're gonna go for a world record in any percent hard soon. Works, maybe. There we go. Was not fast. Yo, Panzer Dave, how's it going? Yeah, the challenge remixes are really pretty. I'm doing pretty well, thank you for asking. Nope, that was way too soon. No, no, this is my nightmare. There we go. There we go. It's not a hard jump. You just have to, like, not suck. Got the damage boost. Terrible run. This is like a really embarrassing run. Hello, anybody who's watching the VOD while this is world record. I hope that you enjoy realizing just how quickly and easily you can beat this. This is a terrible run. I think I'm doing... That was bad and not smart. Health-wise, I think that I'm doing worse than I did on my hard run at this point. No! So it doesn't kill anything. Only thing that I cared about there. I know that the evil clouds wearing sunglasses look decidedly nonplussed whenever you hit them. Hey, we fell down the correct side that time. Thanks. Didn't need a potion, but you know, whatever. Are you kidding me? Drop hearts. Still worth it. There we go. Nice. Yeah, that was good. Go. Nice. Yeah, I know. Those potion drops were ridiculous. Sure would be nice if I got those potion drops when I actually need them. Yo, how's it going, Dugong? Thank you for the good luck. This is a brand new category, so guaranteed world record. I'm gonna be doing an 80% attempt after this, though. Which, if I can finish the run, it will be a guaranteed world record because I just rerouted it, and we can save somewhere between 6 and 9 minutes on it. Sooner or later. Just let me through. Mine next. I don't think we're even on pace to beat hard. West one. That sucks. Oh wow, we still have Tasmanian equipped. Oh, that's why I was doing so little damage. That makes sense. Panzer Dave, so this category is starting with West One, is the password, hence the name. And then going through all of the challenge rooms, followed by... It's fine, just go. Just let me go. Followed by a boss rush. It's a pretty fun category. It's really short. It's shorter than any of the full game categories, so... And it shows off the challenge rooms, which none of the other categories do presently. It's fine. Yo, it's less fine if you do shit like that. What a sloppy water section. This has been bad. Hey Aquastorm, how's it going? Yeah, it's a really fun game. I did not play the game when I was a kid, but I can definitely see why it deserved a remake. This was Zombie. This was not Mummy. Alright, so I'm gonna have to skip Zombie and Mummy Splits. It's fine. Did you die? Why did I... Oh no! So, unsplit. Split for Captain. There we go. Smurfton, it's... Other than the fact that we're playing a brand new category, today has very much been a... These are attempts at World Records Day. Okay, now it's time. Yeah, cool. Oops. can. Okay. Just really hard. Really, really hard to get multiple hits. Great start. Alright, so this run could be going better. Like, way better. Ugh. Terrible. God awful. Thanks for the GG. This is definitely a world record that's going to be beaten very soon. This was not a great run. But we're not done tonight. I'm going to give it one more try at a at an any percent hard world record. Yeah, Panzer Dave, you can do better is a way of putting it gently. It was not a good run. But we're gonna let the credits roll, and we'll get one more run in tonight. We'll see if we can't make it a four world record kind of evening. Thanks for the GGs. gosh, you finish one run and suddenly your chat goes dead.